I love my job as an oncologist, taking care of patients who have very complex cancers. The leukemias and lymphomas come in such a wide range of behaviors and subtypes, and there are many different effective therapies for treating them. So designing the right treatment plan for each patient is such a challenge, and I so value my relationship with the patients in deciding what's the right treatment course for them. The terrific thing about working at a place like Siteman Cancer Center is the colleagues that I have here, the other services that I collaborate with. We can really give a patient the full spectrum of therapies and support that they need as they're going through their treatment and potentially stem cell transplant. I work very closely with hematopathologists because the diagnosis of lymphomas and leukemias can be challenging. So I need to have confidence that we are establishing the correct diagnosis and the correct subtype of the patient's hematologic cancer. I also work closely with some of the radiation oncologists because radiation is part of the treatment for some of the lymphomas in particular. And then especially, I rely on an outstanding team of nurse coordinators, nurse practitioners, social workers, the team that's going to educate the patient about many of the details of their treatment and give them the support that they need to figure out the logistics of going through their therapy. Siteman Cancer Center draws patients from a large geographic area, and our wealth of experience in taking care of many patients has led us to be one of the top in the field.